You play dangerous games.
I'll tell you what I consider to be a dangerous game.
The length some people will go to just steer themselves away from fear. What are your thoughts on bravery?
What makes you ask that?
Lots of bad things.
Good things too. I've tried to get people to listen, but nobody cares. Nobody's passionate about anything anymore.
Are you sure you're up for this?
It's a feeling of undeservingness, crime and punishment, not the good sort. It's like it's one rule for you, one rule for the rest of the world.
A permanent solution to a temporary problem?
Exactly that. You understand me well.
Leave me alone, please. Go.